Chinese embassy in Rwanda has been held for providing trainers with equipment for the national Kung Fu and Wushu games that were held in the capital city, Kigali. The games at the Kigali Indoor Stadium in Remera attracted big crowds of Rwandans and the Chinese living in Rwanda. Best players from the various teams received medals, while people who have worked for the progress of the game were awarded certificates.